Well, I'm at Waterloo in Ontario, and right on the edge of the housing estate where I'm currently staying, we've got a family of five ospreys nesting on the top of a pylon. As I can make out, there's five ospreys here. There's two adults and three juveniles. Yesterday there were four of them just flying around in circles just above where I'm standing here. And there's two here today. I don't know where the other three are. There's a few lakes in the area, so they're probably out hunting. As far as I can make out, there's five ospreys here. There's two adults and three juveniles. Yesterday there were four of them just flying around in circles just above where I'm standing here. And there's two here today. I don't know where the other three are. There's a few lakes in the area, so they're probably out hunting. Returned the following morning, and there's two or three of the ospreys still around. This huge pool here, right next to the electricity compound where they're nesting, quite safe and secure on the top of the pylon. There's one of them perched up there on top of that pole. There's one behind me. Oh, he's just landed in the top of a tree. I'm just going to turn around and set my camera on the tripod and get him.